So now we're gonna prepare the langoustine papillotes. So two langoustine pieces, wrap around, just put in the fryer like this.
Quite nice color, it's quite important. And then this is nice crispy around. It sounds good. So it's enough.
Basil past just here. One, two. And you can go. Bon appétit.